Competency-based medical education is an approach to training physicians to become competent doctors in the future. And so our responsibility as medical educators and educational leaders is to ensure that we can demonstrate our doctors are competent to go out into independent practice. Traditionally, this is for the last 100 years, this has been done in a sort of time-based apprenticeship model approach where you spend 3, 4, or 5 years in a program. And at the end of that time, you have amassed enough hours and patient experiences to be competent, and after you write some exams and you're finished and you're ready to be independent. Healthcare is changing, and hours in hospital are changing, medical knowledge is expanding, and I think society demands a higher threshold of demonstrated competence. And so CBME really is just a move to looking at how we train physicians in postgraduate medical education, especially, and the rotations, the time, the examinations, and also the ongoing assessments and the systems that we create to ensure competent physicians who are ready for independent practice.